Adobe Photoshop is a registered trademark of Adobe Systems Incorporated, and I am in no way affiliated with Adobe.
Okay, in this basic Photoshop tutorial, we're going to be working with text. The text tool is over here on your left-hand side on your palette. As you can see, my cursor goes right over the horizontal type, and I zoom in for you, and you can see the T in parentheses, which means that is the shortcut for the type tool. Now, if you click and hold, you can actually see that there's four different types. There's the horizontal type mask, vertical type tool, and horizontal type tool. Now, we're just going to be working with the basic horizontal type tool today. You got to click and drag on your document here, and it actually makes a whole new layer, as you can see. It's a type layer. If you want to work with fonts, we've got a million different fonts in the new CS3. As you can see, Photoshop has given us a whole bunch more fonts than what normally is given in a software. So it's kind of a nice thing to get CS3 just for the fonts. I mean, it gives you a huge variety that just goes on and on and on and on, as you can see. I guess we can play around with this one for now. And we can type something like sample. And if you want to change the font size, we got this little font changer right here, font size changer. You gotta do is click and drag on the T, and it'll actually change the font for you. You have to have it sampled first. Click check mark. And now you can change the size of your font just by clicking and dragging, which is kind of a cool thing. Now you can also change the mode of it if you want it sharper, crisper, stronger, smoother. You can do all sorts of cool things with the Photoshop on your type. If you want to change the place setting, all you have to do is click there. And if you want to change the color, you click on this little black box that's right there, and you can change the color to whatever you want. Now we'll mess with the red for now. This right here is a warp tool. You can actually warp your text. If you want to arch in your text, you can do that. If you want to give your text a little fisheye look, you can do that. And there's a million different things you can actually do with a text tool. It's kind of neat. And this is characters and paragraph palettes. And this is if you're going to be using Photoshop for more advanced typing, say for instance magazine print or typing paragraphs. You got yourself a whole box here which can change your different settings as far as the lead and all sorts of different things, which is kind of a cool deal that Photoshop puts in there for you. So once you're done with your text, you just hit the check mark box and you got yourself a text that looks kind of neat, and you can play with it and mess around with it. And if you want to move it around, click the move tool, and you got yourself a title for a letterhead or a masthead, whatever you want. As you can see, Photoshop has changed the name of your layer down here to sample. Whatever you type, that is gonna, it is automatically gonna update your layers palette over here and change the name, which is really nice. And that is it for basic text.